Alright guys, welcome back to our playthrough. Right now we're doing a sub-quest for a miner that wants to blow up the mine shaft and bury all the ding-dongs down there. We gotta repair the detonation wire. Got cut somewhere. Okay. It's like, I've heard that audio bug quite a few times, dude. I'm gonna have to report that, man. Oh, the sniper frees these guys as well. Alright. Oop. Ow. Not nice. Oh, we're gonna blow up. Yeah, that's a problem with using a sniper with this class. You don't get any healing. You're too far away. So it just doesn't fit the build. Unless you just get close and you just no-scope everybody. I like being a tanky boy. Blasting fool. It's pretty awesome, dude. This game looks so good, man. I'm playing on the 1440p, but you can only upload at 1080p, so you guys are probably watching 1080p. And it still looks good. Still looks amazing. Oh. Chest up in here. Cha-ching. Hey guys. Chilling here with our armor up, dude. We're probably gonna die though. There's three beefy boys here. I love when you go in like that and the dude just explodes. Can I just permanently freeze this guy? Yeah. Nice, dude. Let's see if he freezes again. Oh, yeah, he did. Bro, feels bad for this guy. That was bad for you, bro. I feel pretty awesome though, not gonna lie.
What exactly am I looking for here?
The spot where the line's been blasted apart.
Yeah, there's ammo box right behind us.
Piece it back together again for it to work.
Just looking to see if there's any goodie boxes. Look at all these heavily armored dudes, bro. That's close. Bro, being tanked is so satisfying. Has face tanked all those guys, man. Guys over there, but we're gonna look around here, see if there's any goodies. Don't see any. Okay, that did a lot of damage. Maybe I'll freeze him and swap the sniper. Yeah, this guy has a lot of health. I forgot the sniper freezes as well. Just chill out. Resisted freeze, bro. It's resistant. Stop resisting. Yeah, bro. What's up, son?
What's up?
Finish him.
I found the break in the line.
Can you fix it? I want to blow this place sky high.
Yeah, I can fix it. Hold off the fireworks till I'm back.
$30. Booty box. Nice.
Hey, the line looks good. Hey, you still there? Shit.
He bled out. Back to him. 100% he bled out right there. I'm gonna have to blow it up myself. Grab some ammo.
You came back. Why was replaced?
Didn't want you to miss the fireworks.
Thank God. Could you?
We'll do it together.
Dynamite.
Music to my ear.
C4. Rip. Taking the light machine gun, boys. Because we have a new chess piece, and I think it's better than this one. I remember seeing it when I picked it up. I'm almost positive, so we're going for the light machine gun. Shots create a fusion blast, dealing 256 damage within a 5-meter radius. 15-second cooldown. Oh, 1.5 seconds. I was like, dang, 15 second cooldown must do a lot of damage for that long cooldown. Alright. I've got journal entry here for anybody that wants to read that stuff. There you go. Okay. Go through our gear and then we'll do the manhunt since it's right here. The light machine gun is not as high as a sniper, but. Some machine gun's better than it actually. Keeping that. Yeah, 741. The other chest piece was like 6 something. Cooldown reduction, life leech, and anomaly power. Whoops, hit the wrong one. Got some gloves. All right.
Well, this should be interesting.
These fights are always tough. To
good use.
Always tough. That's. I mean, I'm impressed. I'm impressed that it's still a challenge, you know? Everything's a challenge. It's not just a breeze on these lower world tiers. Scalp King. Oh boy. How are we in? We're already getting shot at. Nice. That freeze is so nice, dude. Oh, I'm using double submachine guns. I did not even realize. I gotta swap the other one out. swap it out right here. Can't use double submachine guns. Let's try this light machine gun out. In here. Yeah, got a goodie box. Got a goodie box. And a helmet, nice. Anything up here? Nope. Anything over here? Nope. Anything over here?
Bring it on.
Ammo. Hey guys. Hey guys, how you doing? We're having a big old party over here. Got frozen and on fire. That would suck to be in. Some bad luck there. I wonder if I can pop that tank on there. I don't think so. Oh, that did a lot of damage. Oh my gosh. Die. Holy cow. I can't believe I survived that. I was kind of just messing around, then that dude just popped off and did like a million damage. Ammo really quick. Bada bing, bada boom. Looking for any little goodie bags or anything. Down the alarm. Oh, they got Beefy Boy armor, dude. Not anymore. How dare you try and be one of me. Okay, I gotta back out of here. I gotta really back out of here. Oh, I'm locked in here. that gets flamethrower is like the... Is it frozen? Perma freeze, bro. Nope. Okay, I gotta kill these snipers too. Sniper's doing way too much damage here. Hey guys. Okay. Calm down. Calm down, Pete. Please. Don't do this. Ah, yes. Powerful. Oh my gosh, maybe not. Yes. You underestimate my power. Okay, don't get stuck. Don't get stuck. Oh, big boy's there. Can I jump down? Yeah. 360. Be out. Be out of there. Okay. Run. Bob and weave. Kill, die. Somebody die. roll. Okay. Alright. No, not alright. Okay, we need to perma freeze you. Okay, we're not gonna perma freeze you. Yeah, we're gonna perma freeze you. We're gonna shoot your backpack, this guy. Nope, you're just perma frozen. Okay, we got you. Okay, we got him. Now we're gonna perma freeze this guy. Oh. That was a pretty cool move, whatever this guy did. Wow, I'm gonna die. Oh, this is the scalp game, dude.
Don't scalp, dude.
Oh, I need to roll. Bruh. That dude does so much damage. Everybody's doing so much damage. Okay, we're gonna die. These guys come in here and they just wreck me, dude. You guys are in here. You guys need to die right now. I'm always on fire, bro. What is happening? Stop. All of you, stop. Leave me alone. Please. No. I'm just gonna run. I gotta kite him, boys. Okay, there you go. Most of them there. Pop my armor. Gotta get away from the big guys. Take out the little guys. I don't even know if I'm hitting that guy. I need to get away from you. Okay, we're good now. I got one more beefy boy and then we can fight. Boss man. perma-freeze this guy. Yep, we're gonna perma-freeze you. Perma-freeze! Okay, so this guy has a sniper that does a lot of damage. Might be able to perma-freeze you, actually. Oh my gosh. I don't know what he's doing, but... Oh my gosh, I just so much damage, dude. This sniper. Holy cow. I'm scared to go out there. Even with my armor. This sniper does like crazy damage and it lights me on fire, dude. Ever, dude. Ooh. That probably would have killed me. Hey man, how you doing? I don't know what you're doing, but it looks cool. Pop everything. Got him. We got him, boys. We don't got the scalp king. Let's see if there's any loot. Any loot anywhere? Chest up here. All right. Boom. He did. What do we got here? A bunch of snipers and a rifle. We'll just keep the light machine gun. I could replace SMG, but I like the freeze on it. Could get a helmet though. Nice. Alright. Well, that is going to bring us to our 30-minute mark. That was a good fight. That dude has some pretty cool abilities. He looks pretty cool too. So far all of the Manhunt people have looked pretty cool. So hopefully you enjoyed this episode. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe. And I will see you on the next episode of our playthrough.